This is what the Russian ship Minsk looks like after yesterday's missile attack. The Russian Ministry of Defense promised to repair it in the near future.